Thank you. Thank you. Hi, this has been the premiere episode of the If Shea Show Zyngstravaganza. Completely silent. I'll have to take it and add commentary to it later. Because I don't know how to use the software that I'm using. And should be hearing it now. Well, I have visuals, so hopefully that works. Hopefully this is working. Yeah, that's working. Okay. Alright, here we go. People playing Cityville. That toolbar does not work on Chrome. It only works on Facebook. Or not Chrome, Google. It does not work on Google. It works on Facebook. For whatever reason. I know, because I have it installed on one of my other machines. Installed again. I don't know why it doesn't usually do that. Right? Loading up here, and I will have enough energy to, eggplants are not quite yet ready, all these businesses are ready to harvest. Look, after I harvest them, I choose one that can. Probably shouldn't have done this. Now I'm not going to have any finish building long. That's fine. One of the nice things about these games is you can track the process and processes. I'm not the most efficient use of my energy and my clicks. I now have 25 when I would have had up to, well, I had 8, so it would have been an efficient way to finish. It's going to be another 20 minutes. Let's go ahead and finish this up. Thinking maybe doing 2 hours. I know it seems good. You can basically let energy on two of them and as I was said earlier, but here I'm always going to be playing Castle while I'm doing this. While I'm doing this show, and I'm only going to be playing Castle while here on the show. Let's see, where is this? Yep, 7 minutes, just about an hour. And so, but we won't necessarily always play Cityville. I'm using Cityville right now because it has it did pop up one screen there of people's names. Share that, see if it works this time. Yay, the pop-up. Thomas Power, owner and operator of E-Academy, and I'm sure he has no problem with me mentioning his name. We are, we follow each other on, we've had a couple of conversations on Google Plus, actually. E-Academy. That's E-Academy. Business. Yep. show. Well, you keep that.